The idea of Warhammer Heroes came from the community itself. We were always being told about the great things that people were doing out there in the world, running great events, going above and beyond for their fellow hobbyists, and we wanted a way to celebrate that.
I would like to nominate for my Warhammer hero, Matthew Knight, for getting me into the hobby to start with and generally being a fantastic guy and helping me get involved.
I'd like to nominate my Warhammer hero as Daryl, who created the Bugman's Bandits Facebook group. He helps people like myself who don't know anybody else who plays the hobby find opponents, which is just really great.
Nominations for Warhammer Heroes are entirely driven through the community. You can nominate someone by going to warhammercommunity.com. You just tell us why you think that person deserves to be a Warhammer Hero, and you've got until the end of December to get your nominations in.
I'd like to nominate my friend Paul Gaynor to be a Warhammer Hero. He's consistently made awesome armies, great conversions, his painting's amazing. But more than that, he enthuses about the hobby, he gets people into it. He works at a school, he's part of the school's league, and he's been teaching people how to play the games and how to paint models for as long as I can remember. So good job, Paul.
Once all the nominations are in, we're going to sit down with our panel and look through every single one of them. It's not about how many nominations each person has, it's about the quality of each one, how much that person has inspired their fellow hobbyists and people in their local Warhammer community.
I'm going to nominate Steve Foote. He's done excellent work with the community encouraging display boards. I'm also going to nominate Steve Wren for his work with Warhammer Achievements he did and all the terrain he supplied for that. Brilliant work.
What I'm most looking forward to about Warhammer Heroes is the chance to celebrate those unsung heroes of the community out there. There's a lot of people who'll be nominated, I'm sure, who are very well-known faces in the community, and they certainly deserve to be nominated too. But I'm excited about celebrating people we've not heard of, who've done really great things for one person or for their local club, and gone above and beyond to make their Warhammer hobby in their local area great.